Hey, hey, cuties. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Tracy, and this is my channel, Tracy Terrific. Today's nails are inspired by the movie Chucky the Murder Doll. I hope you guys will enjoy this video. Also, if you didn't subscribe to me yet, you can do this right now. It only takes you 1 second to hit the subscribe button down below. You can also follow me on Instagram, TracyTerrific_. Let's get started with our video. So now I'm just going to clip the extra nail off. Like you always have to prepare your natural nail before you start doing your acrylic application. Today I decided to apply some curvy nail tips right here, as you can see. And before you apply the nails, you have to remove the shine of your natural nail. To glue on my nail tips, I will be using the KDS glue. I'm just going to shorten them a little bit. So I'm going in like this. Going to file them so they don't look like this. Now I'm going to file down the nail tip as much as I can because I don't want to hurt the natural nail. Now prep your nail with a primer. I got my primer from Ulta. And only apply your primer on the natural nail. Today I will be using the color Milky White from the brand Glam & Glitz, as well the color In The Nude from Glam & Glitz. My first finger going to be in the color Milky White. So I'm applying my first bead in between my natural nail and the nail tip. Then I make sure that I smooth everything out perfectly so I can apply my next bead. Now I'm applying my second nail bead, and that will be more towards the tip of the nail. I'm trying to build my nail as thick as possible so it will prevent it from breaking. I'm also smoothing it out as well. I'm applying my third bead near the cuticle area because I'm working with a 4-bead method, even though I usually do a 3-bead, but I'm doing a 4-bead because I'm more comfortable with that since I'm a beginner. I'm placing my last nail bit on the cuticle area, and I'm also trying to smooth my nail out as much as I can so I don't have to file too much. Also, I'm trying to create a nice thick apex. I'm making sure that I'm cleaning around the cuticle area because I don't want my nail to lift. For the next two fingers, I will be using In The Nude. And I'm repeating all those steps again. And don't forget to build a nice apex. On my last net, I'm trying the 3-bead method, and I have to say it's not really that much harder than the 4-bead. Since I'm working with a 3-bead method now, I am applying more acrylic on the nail to get the same thickness as I do with the 4-bead method. Now I will encapsulate everything with my clear from Sally Beauty. I will not recommend this powder at all. The Mia Secret powder is way better, but I don't have any clear in that, so I will have to use this one. I'm encapsulating my nails right now, and I'm just applying a thin layer of clear. I feel like this time I did a really good job with my application as well as with my timing. I'll take my nail drill and file everything smoothly down. If there's any bumps, get rid of the bumps. I will be shaping my nails as well, so I will just take the file and file these sides. I'm starting to paint, and my first design going to be some regular stitches. We'll be right back.
I'm done with my painting and this is my end result. As you can see, Chucky looks not like Chucky. He looks like a little werewolf or whatever. I'ma just call him Chucky the werewolf because I messed him up. So now I'm going to put on my top coat. Last step will be our cuticle oil. So we are finally done, you guys. Yay! So we are finally done with those Halloween nails. I don't know if it's going to be my last Halloween set. We shall see. And I hope you guys, of course, enjoyed watching me creating these nails. Thank you for subscribing. And if you didn't subscribe to me yet, you can do this right now. It only takes you 1 second to hit the subscribe button down below. You can also follow me on Instagram and TikTok, TracyTerrific_. Thank you for watching today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I see you guys all next time in my next video. Mwah, 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 mwah. Have a good day and stay safe. Bye.